We have one of our kitty cats that likes to knead and suckle. And so she climbed into this box, and Jesse closed the box on top of her. And normally, most cats freak out pretty big when they're in an enclosed space like this, but she doesn't seem to care. You are a silly, silly kitty, Izzy.